Likes to throw things. Let's go with that. Roy. Curses on their victims. Okay, that doesn't look like that is a case. Also, if it was a mirror, it would be breaking the lights, right? So, I will go with poltergeist.
Okay. Welcome back. Like prepared.
Here go on and everyone. Welcome back to another Phasmophobia video. Okay, again, I'm going to play this on my custom setting, which is this here, which is I guess it's somewhere like a cross between like professional and maybe nightmare or even insanity, probably closer to nightmare. But here you can take a look at this. Times 5 multiplier. And I'm thinking of upgrading something. Should I maybe upgrade the book or the salt? Motion sensor. Okay, I'll try that. Yeah, let me try that. I turned off curse objects though. Are you here? Where are you? Are you here? Okay. Spirit box. Thank you. going to give me any more evidence. Because I have only a maximum of 2, right? Likes to throw things. Let's go with that. Poltergeist. Curses on their victims. Okay, that doesn't look like that is the case. Diogen. Diogen. Have been eluding ghost hunters. Yeah, it really likes to throw things. You can run, but you can't hide. Require a lot of energy to form. Or a mare. Making it more powerful in the dark. Turn your lights on around the mare will lower its chance to attack. Okay. Temperature. I'll look at that again. But cannot go by that. Hmm. still go with a poltergeist. Also, if it was a mirror, it would be breaking the lights, right? So, yeah, I think that. So, okay. I will go with poltergeist. Bulb would pop, right? Poltergeist.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Okay, so I think that's going to do it for now. I'm just gonna do my dailies in Fallout and I'll play my my daily reward in ESO and do my daily challenges in Fallout. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please hit the thumbs up button, and please subscribe if you like. I would greatly appreciate that, and see you.